It's my great pleasure and privilege as Vice Chancellor to welcome you all to this virtual graduation ceremony. Normally at this time of year, we'd all be here together in the Great Hall celebrating your achievements. There'd be cheering, there'd be shouting, there'd be the shaking of hands as we salute everything you've achieved. This year, we are prevented from doing that. But we still celebrate, we still salute your achievement. This year has been an extraordinary year. It's been a year that none of us could have anticipated. And it's been a year of extraordinary achievements in the university. As Vice Chancellor, I'm hugely proud of everything we've been able to do this year. I'm proud of the way in which we've been able to deliver our educational programmes online. I'm proud that we haven't just put content online. I'm proud of the stupendous work that my academic colleagues have done to translate teaching from face-to-face settings to online settings. I'm hugely proud of everything all of the university staff have done to keep the university operating through extraordinary and challenging circumstances. And I'm hugely proud of the way in which we as a community have come together to meet and to surmount the challenges of the COVID pandemic. But most of all, I am enormously proud of what you have achieved, you, the graduates of the 2021 class. You came to this university to meet your ambitions. You came to this university to develop academically. You came to this university to explore yourself as a person. You came to this university to enrich your lives. And despite the challenges of this year, you have all done that. You've all translated to learning and to succeeding in a different setting. You've created virtual communities in the place of the actual communities. And so many of you have been able to come back to this campus, albeit under the restrictions that the government has placed on us. As I look out across the campus now on a beautiful sunny June day, I see students enjoying the wonderful spaces. I see students enjoying each other's company. And I see students looking forward with anticipation to what comes next. So what does come next? What comes next is the next chapter in your lives. The moment where you step out from the University of Birmingham and you begin to build your career and take forward your lives. You can do that confidently. Confident because of what you've achieved as a student here. Confident of the value of your University of Birmingham degree. But confidence perhaps more than ever, because you know that whatever life throws at you, whatever the unexpected turns out to be, you have the resources, you have the resilience, you have the confidence, and you have the ambition to meet those challenges and to surmount those challenges. So as you look forward, don't look forward with apprehension. Look forward with anticipation. Because the next phase of your lives will be just as exciting, just as challenging, and in some ways just as unexpected as the last 2 years. But there's something perhaps even more important for you, the graduating class of 2021. Together, we are going to have to rebuild our society, our economies, and indeed our politics after this pandemic. That new world of brave possibilities, that new world that we can together create, is going to be led by you. So you have a responsibility, not just to yourselves, not just to your family, not just to your friends, but you have that wider responsibility in these exceptional times to build for yourself, to build for your society, to build for others. And in the spirit of this university, you should go out animated and inspired by the university's motto, per ardua ad alta, through hard work to great or to high things. Your hard work has brought you high things, the degrees that we are celebrating today. Your hard work and ambition in the future will take you to still greater heights. We celebrate what you have achieved. We will celebrate what you will achieve. And now, by virtue of my authority as Vice Chancellor, I admit those persons listed under special warrant to the degrees for which they are to be awarded. Thank you.
I'm Curran, Lord Billimoria, proud to be Chancellor of the University of Birmingham since 2014. I'm only the seventh Chancellor in our university's 120-year history. What an amazing institution the University of Birmingham is. It is a top 100 university in the world. It is a Russell Group university. It is a university that I'm so proud of, and I know that every one of you graduating is so proud of. Congratulations on graduating from one of the best universities in the world. You have worked hard. You've had the help of your friends. You have made friends who are going to be friends for life. I know that. My own mother, who's 85 years old, who lives in India, she went to the University of Birmingham in the 1950s, and some of her best friends to this day are the friends that she made as an undergraduate at the University of Birmingham. You're going to be joining an alumni network of 300,000 people around the world, 300,000 Birmingham graduates. There's hardly any country on this planet that doesn't have a Birmingham alumna there. You're one of them. So you may be leaving the University of Birmingham, but actually you never leave the University of Birmingham. You're part of the Birmingham family forever. So please do continue to engage with your university. Come back. Support the university. If you can, when you can, donate to the university. We have wonderful initiatives like Birmingham in Action, amazing volunteering initiatives. We're a university that has gone the extra mile in raising money, in putting back into our local community. The impact that we make on the local community, on the United Kingdom, is phenomenal. And thank you for what you have contributed to our university and will continue to in the future. What I can assure you is, as a Birmingham graduate, your employment prospects statistically are very, very high. If you haven't already got a job, you will get a job. You will do well. We've had so many of our alumni who've done so well in so many different fields around the world as real world leaders. So be proud of Birmingham always, and be proud of your achievements. It is my duty as your Chancellor to impart some advice to you. I started my own business, Cobra Beer, 3 decades ago from scratch. I came up with the idea for Cobra Beer when I was a university student. And in building a business from scratch, it's a very challenging journey. And success is not a destination, success is a journey. And on that journey, there are many bumps in the road. One of my favorite sayings is, good judgment comes from experience, and experience comes from bad judgment. You will make the mistakes. There's no avoiding that, but learn from the mistakes, move on, and be stronger. The other advice I would give you is this. My father gave me this advice when I started working for the first time. And he said, when you are asked to do something in your job, do it. But always do that little bit extra that you were not asked to do. And that's the best advice I've ever been given, because my father was saying, always take the initiative, always be creative, always be innovative, and always go the extra mile. And the other thing I will say to you is this, that you may think you've graduated now and your learning's over. Absolutely not. Your learning carries on throughout your life. And I would encourage you to embark on a journey of lifelong learning. I think it's Warren Buffett who said, the more you learn, the more you earn. So don't stop learning. And finally, luck. Be lucky, because the best definition of luck that I've ever heard is, luck is when determination meets opportunity. So be determined and you will see those opportunities. Seize those opportunities and get lucky. So the world is ahead of you. Believe in yourselves. Be proud of Birmingham, And with Mahatma Gandhi again, Mahatma Gandhi said, it's all about your beliefs, because your beliefs become your thoughts become your words become your actions become your character determines your destiny. I wish you all the very best. Many congratulations. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. For those who don't know me, my name is Toby Adeyemi, and it has been my absolute honor to serve University of Birmingham student community this year as president. Thank you to University for asking me to contribute on this special day. I am as ever proud and humbled to be here to celebrate with you through the means of this virtual graduation ceremony. I truly hope that even though this celebration is virtual, you'll still be able to recognize and celebrate your achievements throughout your time at University of Birmingham, particularly during this most challenging of years. To all those graduating this year, the class of 2021, I want to say the biggest congratulations to every single one of you. Successfully completing a degree at a prestigious institution such as the University of Birmingham is always a commendable achievement. But for students to make it through this year, and still be able to throw your cap in the air, although virtually, is nothing short of astonishing. You kept going to complete your degree in the year that the world continued to face the biggest global health crisis in generations. In the year that teaching was moved online, you kept going. In the year that examinations and assignments were also moved online, you adjusted and kept going. And you did it. I'm so proud of you and so pleased that you've made it to your virtual graduation day. I still can't help but feel so sorry that you didn't receive a normal final year at the university. But I know that this generation of graduates will be remembered and they will stand out and be held in high esteem for getting it done against all odds. Please remember to take a moment amidst any celebrations that you may have planned with family and friends to give thanks to you. Thank yourselves for working so hard over the last 3, 4, 5 years. Thank yourselves for recognizing the importance of investing in you and giving yourself every chance of a brighter, more prosperous future. Now, once you've done that, also remember to take time to thank your family, your peers, your support groups, and communities for helping you get out there. They're so proud of what you've achieved this year, and it's their year too. I'd also like to add that university is so much more than a degree. So to every student who made the most of university life during their time at Birmingham, well done. You have developed your skills and perhaps most importantly, forged friendships that will last a lifetime. You really made your student experience count and your future selves will be so grateful for it. Thank you for making your student experience and the experience of your friends and peers that much richer for the efforts that you've put into it. Also, big thanks to the volunteers, the student officers, and to everyone who has truly gone above and beyond for your fellow students. I know you weren't just getting involved to add an interesting footnote to your CV. You were getting involved because you genuinely felt like you had something to contribute, something to change, and of course, something to say. You saw an opportunity to make a difference to your student community, and you did it. So on behalf of everyone who has and will benefit from your dedication and service, thank you. Class of 2021, I salute you and congratulations to you all.